Hello everyone, welcome back to Paper Mario, the Thousand-Year Door. I think in the last part we got a note. Look at you.
You again.
Oh, look how cool this guy is. Leads out of the train. Oh, here's the item shop. See what's at the caboose. R4. It's him! It's the detective! Penguin! Silly. Hello there. This family again. Oh, we can't slide into it. Not that dude. Threatening note. Doom awaits it. Maybe we should look at the caboose. Or maybe talk to this guy again. Nah. Oh, here, yeah. Return to your cabin. Oh, now it starts. Isn't the supper too thick mysteriously? I think I know who ate it. He is a detective. My headphones.
dig it.
Let's just follow the trail. I think I already know who what it leads. It's this dude. See? Believe me right away with had no evidence. Not nice. No. Always worrying. Makes you think I would eat the soup. I was in the back talking with the conductor. Let's go back. Wrong room. What do you have to say to yourself? Alright, let's just return the pot. There you go. How many strip pieces do I have now? 12. This man thinks I'm Luigi. Alright, let's go talk to him. Oh, shit. Right here. This car. A GBA. I was a Game Boy Advance. Stop it. Bump the Advanced Learners Classic Series Bump. Jeep and Bar. Perhaps a car or a house. And he was a Game Boy Advance. Still no. We just rested. That still doesn't change the day. Where am I supposed to find one? We got 3 gold bars, wow. Oh, 50. Oh, okay. Just walking in place. Tremendous amounts of cosmetics inside. Oh, I'm supposed to talk to this guy. Oh. Out of your wait, what? Oh, okay, postcards. Where's the Game Boy Advance? But I think he, what else he wants was an autograph. Just detective novels. Seriously, I need to progress. Excuse me. Okay. It was autographed from this dude. Let's go give it to him. Not from this dude, from the engineer. Just a second. No, you didn't. All right, let's talk to the lady again. Gourmet food makers. Oh. Oh, okay. Hold on. Let's check number one and see what's there. Oh, I need a guy because I never played this before. No, he's still here. I need to find. Oh wait, I haven't checked that dude's drawer yet. You know which one I'm talking about. Oh, it's the weasel one thing. I want to see if he has it. Or maybe I have. But let's check. Entry. Let's talk to this dude again. Awaiting good news. I just did. Maybe I'll check it again. strike out your own that little nugget. Let's get wisdom. Sticky suspect. Hold on. Oh, it's the fact that we didn't get a ticket. Let's talk to him. It's a fat toad over here. I do hear noise. It was a lion. Oh, I see. Okay, hold on. Now we can progress. What's up, Viv? Right here. A ghost. So, we're supposed to find a diary. Or her. No! Fucking Siri. No! Shut up. You big liar. It's a ghost, dude. Oh, don't you dare read the diary. Thank you. Oh yeah, let's tuck to the tuck tuck up again. Ooh, supposed to get the diary back. Is there anything else in here? Oh, it's a doorway. You may be cursed by the ghost. That's an immediate game over. I just put it in the drawer. I know I still have it. I still do have it. There we go. That's just an immediate game over. Alright, yank it. Jeez. To the conductor, then oh. Here you go. Still at large. I was a bed for tonight. In here. My briefcase. His briefcase. Who's my job? Nitro honey syrup. I was right next to him, I should have done that. Oh, God. We should stay there. Find it, zip toad. Oh, so that's not him. Oh God, what are you? So he stole them. Every key was returned. Let's return the rest. Riverside Station. Oh, the job bridge is open, I see. Why still have moves? Oh, I still have them. I'll get them back when we get on the train. Where does one buy a train? And my inventory is full. Very jazzy. I don't want this. Toss it. Yeah. I'd have chosen. There you keep. No, I don't want it. Hey, Sue. Oh, I see it. Man. I missed. I see. There's the key. Station key.
You jerk.
Oh, it heals him.
Oh, there's...
Do I have it? The hammer throw? Oh, here we are.
God, I don't want to fight.
There's a badge in here. Wait, oops.
Woohoo! No.
I can't get up there. I don't know what the next door is. Ah, oh, great, the puzzle. Excuse me?
Oh, I see.
1, 2, 3.
Push.
Got ultra boots. Yeah, there it is. And then after that, once we're done with this chapter, we'll head back and get the ultra hammer. Giant spring.
Oh, good.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, she's the new announcer now. God, I almost lost my voice. One last thing, we should return those items. The gold ring and the earrings. Yeah. There you go. We got coins instead. Yeah, look at that. We made it to 1,000 coins. All right. Very quiet. Maybe we'll figure that out on the next part. Alrighty, I think that'll be it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye!